Read a story about the Ukrainian community of Kingston Centennial Project. This year marks the 100th anniversary of Ukrainian settlement in one of Canada's oldest cities. And in 2010, by restoring a century-old iron line originally donated by the family of a former mayor, Captain John Gaskin, in 1909, they celebrated their centennial. Exposed to the elements for over 100 years, the lion had been showing signs of its age, including quite a large hole.